Right, welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is Riemann integrals, compute L of P comma F and U of P comma F. This is lower, this is upper. For the function of F, defined F of x equal x square on closed interval 0 comma 1 and P equal 0 comma 1 by 4 comma 2 by 4 comma 3 by 4 comma 1. Okay, now here closed interval here 0 comma 1 and function is F of x equal x square. Okay. Before problem is f of x equal to x and ikkademo x square undi meer jagratha gamaninchandi. Okay, write down solution here. Solution partition p divides the interval 0 comma 1 into sub intervals for I1 equal 0 comma, how many sub intervals here? 0 comma 1 by 4, 1 by 4 comma 2 by 4, 2 by 4 comma 3 by 4, 3 by 4 comma 1 by 4, 1 1 and 0 comma 1 by 4 ఒక sub interval, 1 by 4 comma 2 by 4 ఒకటి, next 2 by 4 comma 3 by 4 ఒకటి, 3 by 4 comma 1 ఒకటి, అంటే ఇక్కడ 4 by 4 వస్తుంది, అందుకే 1 అవుతుంది, right? That equal to here 0 comma 1 by 4 ఒక sub interval, I2 equals 1 by 4 comma 2 by 4, next I3 equals 2 by 4 comma 3 by 4, next I4 equals 3 by 4 comma 1, 4 sub intervals ఉన్నాయండి. మరి what is, we know that formula, we know that delta r equals xr minus 1. Now delta 1 equal to 1 by 4 minus 0, that equal 1 by 4. Delta 2 equal to 2 by 4 minus 1 by 4, that equal 1 by 4. Delta 3 equal to 3 by 4 minus 2 by 4, that equal 1 by 4. Delta 4 equal to 1 minus 3 by 4, that equal 1 by 4. Okay, LCM just 1 by 4. Any 1 by 4 again. Therefore, delta 1 equal, delta 2 equal, delta 3 equal, delta 4 equal 1 by 4. Okay, right. Now what is function here? F of x equal x square. Mix stop for Japan. If we starting on any m1, m2, m3, m4. Capital M1, capital M2, capital M3, capital M4. Okay, when is square here? Okay, m1 equal to 0. Next m2 equal to, what is that? This is 1 by 4. 1 by 4 whole square, that equal 1 by 16. Next m3 equal 2 by 4, 2 by 4 whole square equal 4 by 16. Next m4 equal 3 by 4, 3 by 4 whole square equal 9 by 16. Next capital M1 equal 1 by 4 whole square 1 by 16. Okay. Next capital M2 equal 2 by 4 equal whole square equal 4 by 16. Next capital M3 equal 3 by 4 whole square equal 9 by 16. Next capital M4 equal 1 square equal to 1. Okay. Now L of P comma F equal to summation r is equal to 1 to 4 small mr delta r, that equal to m1 delta 1 plus m2 delta 2 plus m3 delta 3 plus m4 delta 4. That equal to, what is m1 small m1? 0 into 1 by 4. Next plus 1 by 16 into 1 by 4 plus what is it, 4 by 16 into 1 by 4. Next plus 9 by 16 into 1 by 4. This equal to here 1 by 4 common, 1 by 16 plus 4 by 16 plus 9 by 16, that equal 1 by 4 into this LCM here 16, 9, 10, 14. 14 means here 7 by 8. Okay, right, that equal to 7 by 32. Next u of p comma f equal summation r is equal to 1 to 4 capital M r delta r, that equal m1 here capital M1, 1 by 16 into 1 by 4 plus next 4 by 16 into 1 by 4 plus 9 by 16 into 1 by 4 plus 1 into 1 by 4. that equal 1 by 4 common here, 1 by 16 plus 4 by 16 plus 9 by 16 plus 1, that equal 1 by 4, LCM here 16, 1 plus 4 plus 9 plus 16, okay, 14 plus 16 here, 14 plus 16, 30, 1 by 4 into 30 by 16, 2 15s are, 2 8s are, that equal 15 by 32, okay, 15 by 32. This is very very most important problem andi. Please subscribe my channel. Meeku em doubts unnayante comment pettandi. Thank you everyone. This is very very most important problem. Thank you everyone. Please subscribe my channel.